गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सोशल साइंस क्लास 6 ज्योग्राफी, टर्म 2, लेसन 1, रिसोर्सेस, पार्ट 1. ए रिसोर्स इज ए सोर्स ऑफ सैटेलाइट फ्रॉम द विच ए बेनिफिट इज रिड्यूस्ड एंड दैट हैज सम यूटिलिटी वैल्यू एंड वर्थ. एनीथिंग बिकम्स ए रिसोर्स ओनली व्हेन इट यूज इज डिस्कवर्ड. एनीथिंग बिकम्स ए रिसोर्स ओनली व्हेन इट यूज इज डिस्कवर्ड. द नीड्स of human being are ever changing. According to the ever changing needs, resources keep changing. Time and technology are two important factors that determine whether a substance is a resource or not. For example, sun energy to generate electricity was made possible after the invention of solar panels technology, and the receding of coal and petrol was in need of an inexhaustible resources. Time. All these things importance for human. Air, water, sun, forest, rock, minerals, animals, oil, soil, etc. These all are resources that all necessary for human being. But any substance, any stuff that's become a resource only after it use is discovered. A resource is sometimes some things which human society attaches value to due to its usefulness. This means that which is considered a resource can change over time. Oil, for example, was not considered such as valuable resource until the late 19th century onwards. Within the broad definition of resources will be food and water resources, energy resources, and mineral resources. Activity 1, for example, circle the resources that are not necessary for gardening. Soil, seeds, a piece of land, computer, saplings, flower pots, textbook. Computer and textbook is not a resources for gardening. Resources is anything that fulfill human needs. When anything is of some use, it becomes valuable. It is called resources. All resources have value. The value can be either commercial or non-commercial. Commercial resources have great economic value. For example, petroleum. The non-commercial resources are very abundant in availability. Example, air. Types of resources. Types of resources. What is natural resources? Natural resources. All resources that have been directly provided by nature, all are called natural resources. The air, water, minerals, natural vegetation and wildlife around sun as an all natural resources. The use of any natural resources depends on the place in it available, the form in which it is available, and the technology necessary to available it. This is called natural resources. Classification of natural resources. Natural resources can be classified into different groups depending on origin, development, renewability, distribution, ownership, etc. This all are classification of natural resources. On the basis of origin, All living resources or biotic resources, plants, animals and other microorganism or biotic resources. Abiotic resources are non-living things, land, water, air and minerals. These all are abiotic resources. Types of resources having natural resources, man-made resources, human resources. These all are types of resources. Biotic and abiotic resources based on an origin, based on development, actual and potential, based on renewability, renewable and non-renewable, based on distribution, universal and localized, based on ownership, individual and community, national and international, based on this all or based on ownership. Based on development on the resources is divided into natural, actual and potential resources. Actual resources or resources that are being used and quantity available is known as coal at Neyveli. Potential resources or resources that are not being used in the present and its quantity and location are not known. The technology to extract such resources is also yet to be developed. For example, marine yeast found in Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea. Renewable and non-renewable resources. Resources once consumed can be renewed with the passage of time or called renewable resources. For example, air, water, sunlight. Misuse of such resources can also limit its available quantity, so they have to be used wisely. Non-renewable resources. Natural resources which are limited can be called non-renewable resources. They become exact after used and the time they take to replace does not match the life cycle. For example, coal, petroleum, natural gas and other minerals. The resources which cannot renewable resources themselves are either scarce or totally absent. So man is in search of new resources and in conducting several researches. They confirm that a substance is a resource only after research. He tries to harness it and also search the region which it may be found in. Their potential resources, wind energy, in one such example, the place where the wind energy can be utilized and still unknown. These all are non-renewable resources. On the basis of distribution, resources can be classified into localized resources and universal resources. When resources are present in specific region, they are called localized resources. For example, minerals. Some resources are present everywhere. Such resources are called universal resources. For example, sunlight and air. On the basis of ownership. Ownership resources can be classified into individual resources, community owned resources, natural resources and international resources. Individual resources are resource privately owned by individuals. For example, apartments. Community owned resources are resources which can be utilized by all the member of the community. For example, public parks, apartments. National resources or resources within the political boundaries and oceanic area of a country. For example, tropical forest region of India. This is called community owned resources. National resources. These all are ownership resources. International resources are all oceanic resources found in the open ocean. Resources found in this region can be utilized only after an international agreement. For example, ambergris. Ambergris is an extract from the sperm whale. A pound of sweet smelling ambergris is worth $63,000 and used in perfume industries. Dear children, I hope you all understood this lesson very well about resources, types of resources. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.